Dad, you're greeting your daddy is sleeping and it is not time for to waken him yet. Soon working for pennies, Lord, you my love treasure so best, denies any your daddy sleeps light. When you are grown, you shall have your own engine, the biggest that ever was seen on the line. And all of our neighbors will point to my Johnny and call him the king of the northeastern line. Cry, my little pet. I wish that your greeting, your daddy is sleeping, and it is not time for to waken.
Oh, my son, Tim, as I've all since made, he could go to whistle, but he never ran a race. When the thoughts of his mother came into his head, you couldn't understand one word he said. Richard to Raya, fa-da-da, whack, fa-da-diddle, fa-da-da-do. Well, up comes Tim without any legs, and in their place he had two wooden pegs. Well, was it walking across the sea? Why your two fine legs from the knees away with your two right arm? Follow the work, follow the diddle, follow the dido. Oh, were you drunk or were you blind when you left your two fine legs behind? Up home or down, but you were the city youth, not to run away from the Frenchman's shoot with your two right arm. Follow the work, follow the diddle, follow the dido. I was neither drunk nor neither blind when I left my two fine legs behind. When up came a bloody grey cannonball, took away me seabills, I was hitting all the way to Raya. Father da, wag, father diddle, father da, do. Oh, Timmy boy, his mother cried, them two fine legs, as your mammy's pride. Them stumps of a tree wouldn't do it all. Get the right to run away from the big cannonball, did you too, right? Yeah. Follow the wag, follow the diddle, follow the dido. And now I cross a raging mate, and I put him on a bird and the crown of Spain. And I will make them rue the time that they took away the legs of a child of mine, did you too, right? Yeah. Follow the wag, follow the diddle, follow the dido. So this one's called Lovely John.
give me that ring into my hand, and I will neither stay nor stand. It would do more good to me than 20 maiden heads achieve. But as he made for the books of hay, she leapt on his horse and tore away. He called, but all in vain. Young John, she never looked back again. She did not think herself quite safe until she reached her true love's gate. Robbed the lord of the horse and his ring, and left him to rage in the meadow green.
So this is the last one. It's called Shallow Brown. And yeah, I just want to say thanks for having us. Thanks to Brendan Jenkinson for coming along on the trip down to Kilkenny. And everyone here at the set theater. Oh, and no thanks to Google Maps that failed us on the route down. A global collapse for Google Maps, was it? Yeah. Anyway, we made it here, and yeah, it's the last one. So Shallow Brown.
shipped on board a whaler, shallow brown, shipped on board a whaler, shallow brown. I love you, Juliana, shallow brown. Oh, I love you well, shallow brown. Master's gone to sell me, shallow brown. Master's gone to sell me, shallow brown. Sell me for the dollar, shallow brown. Sell me for the dollar, shallow I'll cross the chilly mountains, shallow brown. Oh, I'll pump the silver fountains, shallow brown. Oh, I'm gone to leave you, shallow brown. Oh, I'm gone to leave you, shallow brown.
profanities at me. My strength that came next even frightened me. I was wearing a red dress to the knee. My young love said to me, my mother won't mind, and my father won't slight you for your lack of kind. And she stepped up over the lake.